morning. Welcome you all in English class. So students, today we'll do work in English notebooks and we are going to write the words of the given vowel. Students, write down the date. It's July 20, 21 and today is Tuesday. Write the words of the given vowel. So the initial sound is written in red. Fine. So of vowel A you have to write the words like b, at, bag, k, ab, cab. You can write any other word also like b, a, n, ban, k, at, cat. You can write the other word also. Okay. F, at, fat. H, at, hat. M, at, mat. T, ab, tap. These are the given initial sounds for vowel A. Next is vowel E. For vowel E, you have to write the words that starts with B, L, J, G, N, W. In the same way, of vowel I, you have to write the words that starts with F, G, sorry, D, L, B, S, H, W, Z, and T. So practice writing the words with the help of sounds. Thank you. Stay safe.